preparation of the trunk.
Trunk preparation.
Yeah, and the pot itself lah. What we do is we will wrap it up with trash bags, big trash bags. So yeah, this one got weeds growing, it shouldn't be the case. So what we want is to prevent
water
loss through the soil lah. Yeah, evaporation.
Okay.
So that all water loss is through the leaves only. So for the trunk, normally we will for the sensors to put on the trunk, we'll select somewhere around the chest level.
Okay.
And we want relatively flat surfaces lah. So for the preparation, normally we'll use sandpaper.
Okay.
And then we'll just kind of smoothen it lah. Yeah. So just give a range lah. Imagine the heating strip and the thermocouple, that area. Then after which, we'll spray this granola oil.
Granola oil.
For granola oil. Yeah. So it's also to help to distribute the heat evenly.
Okay.
Yeah. If I'm not wrong, in the manual, right, it states that if we face problems of like dews forming inside, right, we might need to wrap the trunk out and put the sensors on. The one I never tried before, lah, but you can follow the manual. Yeah. So, then for maintenance wise, right, after we remove the sensors, like weekly maintenance, we will clean the trunk and make sure that it's like quite smooth lah, and we apply the oil and also apply the fungicide
every week.
Yeah, every week apply normally we apply the fungicide first
on the trunk.
Yeah, then let it dry and then we apply the oil on the surface.
Okay.
Yeah, the fungicide, I think it's just a common fungicide lah.
Yeah. Okay.
And just follow the instructions, dilute it and then for the trunk, the tree itself, we need to measure a few stuff before we can collect data. So one thing is the diameter.
Okay.
So this one you can measure periodically lah.
Measure diameter.
Maybe every 2 weeks or 1 month lah. Yeah. And also measure the leaf area index, LAI.
Measure LAI. Okay.
Using the LAI treatment lah. And we need to measure the ground projected. Okay, for our case, we measured the ground projected area because we want to convert sap flow into transpiration per unit leaf area.
Okay.
So if you, so how we do it is, normally I'll use the long pole, then I'll just place it at the edge of the canopy. So once it touches the ground, I will make a marking lah.
Okay.
So after that, before the markings, then I will try to calculate the area.
Okay.
Then with that area, we multiply with the LAI to get the leaf area of this canopy.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, then we'll move on to the... Do you need me to go through the installation? Or just follow the pictures?
We just wrap it, right?
We wrap it, but there are several layers to it.
Oh, I think you better show.